honest, it was something that my mom just signed me up for last year. I didn't really know what it was, but I decided it looked like a cool event, so I went to a college night at St. Mary's in Fredericksburg. I really liked how enthusiastic all the volunteers there were about their respective Catholic campus ministries, and it made me like really interested in seeing what the real Catholic campus ministry would be like, because I mean, I hadn't really had too much thought about getting really involved with the Catholic campus ministry before. I was just going to concentrate on classes and all, but I said, hey, these people really seem to enjoy it, so I wouldn't mind giving it a try when I go to college in the fall. I would say it definitely has, just because some of the people I met there, some of them were actually students at Mary Washington, and there was just a lot of good advice they gave. I was able to keep up with them over the rest of the year, and then all the speakers too had lots of good tips about living a good Catholic life in college, so that was all really helpful. I really liked the different talks given by the students and the question and answer sessions, because I feel that's really valuable to upcoming students, because they can get that real genuine perspective on what it's going to be like trying to live out the faith in college from actual students, not just reading about it in pamphlets or something like that.